sides I'll see. The walls of jasper, gates of pearl, the clear and golden streets. Why should I be present? Why should I enter in? After all this sinful living, as I stand before the throne, the accuser of the brethren starts to read the things I've done. As I hear the awful charges, the question fills my mind, why should I not be put in hell to suffer for?